Today is a very sad day, not only for the state of Israel, but for the entire world. Even at this moment, the international community refuses to see the tragedy. It is a sad day because the international community is taking steps to lift the sanctions on Iran without first waiting to see if Iran complies with even a single obligation in the agreement. It is a sad day because this agreement gives Iran a seat on the commission which will decide whether or not it has violated the agreement.